Man, I done seen a lot of nice tattoos out here lately. And I'm kind of stuck with it.
Rockin' you don't stop, stop, stop. Hello, Miss Tattoo.
Rockin' you don't stop, stop, stop.
You are forever.
Rock the microphone and you don't stop, stop. To me, and I'm noticing that every tattoo I see is on the small of a back. It's like, damn, I can't refuse all the great ideas that come with tattoos. Like first the rose, then the butterfly, then the small little catch things to catch your eyes. And even Angelina Jolie got those. The only way you see those is with no clothes. So there's a few who knows, maybe Brad Pitt knows. Billy Bob saw a few, so she got some more. Say,
hello, it's tattoo.
She got eyes by poop, so when I go down, they always looking. Then I told her get my name and all red ink, blood gang. Then we cut off the night lamp, and I get up on that red, it's like a tramp stamp. My tattoo goddess, love is an art and I'm an artist.
And one of the hardest tattoos I ever seen is the one on my wife, one that you'll never see. It ain't no tiger, no snake, or no keychain. She went to FAMU, so of course she knows T-Pain. Strictly simplicity, ink on your this be wiggly jiggly, she'll never get rid of me. I'm permanently on the arm, so when I'm looking for them tattoos in the bed, I'd be like,
there you are, hello, this tattoo.
Around the world is wearing tattoos. You got actors, entertainers in blue collar suits. Yeah, the whole wide world is wearing tattoos. You got athletes and doctors just like you.
I said, hello.